maintenance, so I let the bigger sheep out into the round pen to graze a little bit. Gracie standing by. And then everybody else is out, the mamas and the babies. I'm trying to let Opal get used to them. She's doing really good. I'm really proud of her. And so far, no sightings of the mountain lion, but I have a gun just in case and am prepared to use it. Things I never thought I'd have to say, owning a sheep farm, but you know, it is what it is. Gotta protect your babies.